Welcome back to Padfoot TD Games. My name is Zach. I'm the voice behind the icon. And today, we are back in City Skylines once again here with Lakewood. Super excited to be back in here again. I just put this down. Literally, these episodes have been like back to back to back. This is going to be a problem. We're going to have to work on this episode. But sorry if you hear the extra noise in the background. We are still in our heat advisory time right now here in New England. And it is, you know, 9 o'clock in the morning, and it's almost 96 degrees outside. So, sorry if we're moving around a lot, just trying to remember where everything is. We've got to have some fans on, so sorry if it's a little bit harder to hear me. But let's jump in right now, and let's figure out what are we going to do to make this traffic better. Now, we could put in a roundabout. Not the biggest fan, gotta be honest. I wonder. And we're going to take out some of these businesses, so I'm sorry about that. Instead of putting in a roundabout. Will this help at all? Let's get that speed jacked up here. So it's these guys trying to get out. That's the problem. Why is that guy not going? Why are you guys literally coming in here to turn around? Quickest route, that's why. Alrighty. Let's try. Sorry for trying to clear my throat, guys. I know, that's so obnoxious to hear, and I've been working on it, but then with the heat, and I just not necessarily stop caring, but no. I like the way it looks. This is what I'm gonna do now. I know this is way more elaborate than just doing a roundabout. We like to try things on the dangerous side here in Lakewood. I know, I'm just looking at your house, I'm sorry. And use it. Alright, let's actually pause really quick. Junctions. New. Oh. Knew I was missing one. Young Bard. Try it. Is there a stop sign here? Because everybody's stopping. Yeah, I didn't think so. Weird. Alright, traffic's going a lot happier now. Okay. I see that. I see it. Okay. Time for more office spaceage. I am trying with the trash. I don't... That's the best that I can do. There's a wolf? Epic! I didn't know there was wildlife in the game. That feels super bad. Garbage reduction. Let's see. 4,800 a week. I don't want to. I don't want to put an incinerator in. It's interesting. It's not necessarily the lack of space, lack of trucks picking up the trash. I don't want to go any further there because I know there's a wolf there. Let's put that at back to slower motion. Whole another army of trash trucks come along. I'm just trying to keep it out in the middle of nowhere. And then we need offices, so that's the next thing. The office row? Oh, they're already taking this one. There, and what about... Push it 3 lane, because I really want to go up to 6. Thank you. There's stuff happening while you're away. Thanks. Cool too. Just like that. Perfect. As I want the offices to go at least here. Let's play and see if that satisfies the need. Let's put some over here too if that's gonna help. It's going slow and steady on this road. Can I adjust the speed limit? See, what I'm thinking of is I used to have a mod that was for this. Fantastic. You change the speed limit and all kinds of things in like traffic directions. It's a great piece. Great mod. Oh! Right. Probably don't have anybody close enough. Well, you're about to. District. Yeah, can you go put out those. I love how traffic doesn't pull over. Man, this whole area is on fire. Great. Great. Super. Oh, look at that! It's a loss. I'm just gonna go buy that one. Yeah, okay. Town's gonna come in and get rid of that one, I guess. Well, we're gonna have to keep an eye on that, because that's not going well. Oh, yes. That's what I was wondering, if we were going to have to make the train actually go over here. There's a lot of traffic going on here. Another building collapse, another building collapse. Hopefully they'll be able to save that one. Don't want to buy new land, I have plenty of land. about trash? I already said recycle. I don't know. I'm trying, people. I'm trying. We were to get a sports team. Where's a good spot for the arena? So we need another sewage treatment plant. Oh man, we actually do have a prison. Interesting. It's one house, they seem happy. Two adults and aunt child. That's what I was wondering, if we're actually just putting more water into this lake and eventually going to flood it. But we will find out, apparently. If I get a mayor's house, it's going right here. Alright, what else can we get here? I did buy something. This is TripX launch satellite. Builds and lets a launch rocket. Oh, heck yes, I want that. Oh, but this is so not with what our city is right now. We will get the football team. Yeah, this is one that I downloaded, an indoor arena. Hate it right now, but I don't have anybody anything near it, so. Nice arena. Whoever did this mod? Did some great detail here. Alright. So is that. Now, if that's where the arena goes, they're gonna. This traffic light, and it's kind of a straight shot. So, we actually need another pump station. Where do we have our pumps? Over here, and see where it's. Perfect. Get some more water. Get a tree. Everything seems to be settled for right now. Let's go here. Our color is green. We're going to provide free transportation, match security, and subsidized youth. Go down there. Isn't there a way that I could actually, like, pay for my team to, like, practice? I don't remember. This is the next match, though. 5/11/2020. Oh, 11-5, so technically in November. So 2 months. Alright, well, we've got to get our infrastructure in better condition than it is right now. So, let's put a train station. Train station. Construct that, actually. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna say, throw an extension cord, okay? Alright, so this is gonna be the beginning of our internal train station. Now, how did I do this before? Really good layout before. That worked really well. Are you kidding me? So, keeps on popping in and out. It's got power. No, it doesn't. Alright, so we've started this little entertainment over here. No name yet. Figure out power. You just pause for a minute. Probably definitely had some mods to make that a little bit easier. Why are you making this so freaking difficult? Oh, I missed having that mod, apparently. You're so stupid. Stop it. There. It's one of the problems I had last time, is there's so many overlapping trains that just kind of like crap itself. So, try to keep it as simple as we can. That goes that way. These will be our outbound ones apparently for right now. Eventually be underground, but I'm not worried about it right now. Follow the road. Boom, just like that. So using pre-existing train structure. That way. For now, oh yes, I forgot. I have to do stops, that's right. And as time goes on, we will attempt to get more and more going here. You're not going to be happy just going across there yet. There it goes. All right, well. We need some more business. say, I'm trying to get the trash out of here, guys. I really, really am. We'll get more train stations next time around. We've got a pretty healthy amount of travel going on. Like I said, we do need... We really should have a direct line. I don't know. We'll figure out this traffic debacle next episode, but we're going to end this one here. If you guys enjoyed what you saw, we do live stream on Twitch at PadfootTD. You're watching this on YouTube at PadfootTD Space Games. As well, if you want to see some really cute puppies, you can follow us on Instagram at PadfootTD. Actually, at PadfootTD Games. I know what I'm talking about. let us know down in the comments below what you think. Thumbs up, thumbs down. You know, I never said I'm a master at this. This is just a fun game to play, and this is how I actually found the game, is watching somebody play it. So I hope that I can bring the same kind of joy to you all. But I thank you guys so much for coming out to this one, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.